Having sex with a pet will be prohibited in Germany after Parliament found it of utmost importance to pass a new anti-bestiality law. RT's Peter Oliver found out if it's a quest for morality or a hard-fought campaign for animal rights activists.
Nine. Man's best friend. And sometimes more than that.
So brauche ich halt auch ein Tier, um glücklich zu werden.
I need an animal to be happy. If I did not have it, there would be something missing. There are several levels of relationship with an animal. You can fall in love with your animal, then the sexual relationship is not out of the question.
These people make up some of the estimated 100,000 zoophiles in Germany.
Well, it started slowly, more like child's play, like some kids playing doctor with each other. It's not necessarily sexual, but somewhat small experimentation that leads you further down that path.
Technically, it has been legal since the country's animal welfare laws were relaxed in 1969. That's when sex with animals was dropped from the statute books. It has led to a boom in the practice, and the proliferation of websites and even brothels devoted to it. After new laws approved this week come into force, the practice will again be considered illegal. This group claim there will be a witch hunt when it comes into force.
The way this law is written means that all you need is a rumor or accusation for the agency to get involved and take your pet away. It also affects not just those who practice bestiality, where, for example, an animal has certain issues and all you need is a suggestion that this could have happened through sex. And you got into an accusation spiral that reminds you of very dark times in German history.
The zoophilia campaigners say that here in the German parliament, they're legislating against morality. However, the lawmakers themselves say that it's only the welfare of the animals that they care about.
We're not policing morality, but we're improving animal protection law. We would like to specify that it's forbidden to cause suffering through a sexual relationship, but the line is when you cause suffering to an animal for your personal sexual gratification.
Denmark, Sweden, and Belgium are currently the only EU states without a zoophilia law. That leaves the prospect that these countries could become a destination for zoophilic tourism. German animal rights activists hope the move by the Bundestag will become a Europe-wide ban.
Yes, we would support a European-wide ban on bestiality. We're stuck behind other nations and we need to catch up.
Just outside of Berlin is one of the largest animal shelters in Europe. Consent is a major issue. One those involved in animal welfare say must be addressed.
Dogs are loyal even when they're abused. They're still going to look as if they're happy, especially when it gets enough to eat. Dogs will be happy whatever you dictate, but that is not a sign that the dog is enjoying it.
Those in relationships with animals, though, are confident that their love is legitimate and fear for the future.
They fantasize about castrating me or taking my animals away. Our friend has found a razor blade in this post with a note, "Do it yourself so we don't have to." Letters don't arrive too often, but they arrive every now and then. In the subway, someone was yelling at me, calling me names. I'm concerned that attacks could become physical.
Shut your goddamn ass up!
White people have a very, very serious problem.
A public schools employee has been indicted in connection with a heinous sex act, which could cost her job and a few years in prison. The charge is technically called unnatural or perverted sexual practice, which ABC 2 News' Brian Kubler explains adds up to the details in the story are not appropriate for children.
Stephanie Mickles was hired in 2009 to be the behavioral specialist for Harford County Schools, but it's her behavior that may very well get her fired and did get her indicted. Center of Harford County began investigating Mickles last year, but did not anticipate finding evidence that would lead to a shocking indictment. According to court records and evidence of still photos, a grand jury indicted Mickles with unnatural or perverted sexual practice. The indictment lacked sexual intercourse with a family pet. Police say, according to evidence, it happened in August of 2008, but in Maryland, there is no statute of limitations for bestiality, and sources tell ABC2 the pet still lives with the family at their Jarrettsville home. Is currently on administrative leave without pay from the Harford County school system. It could not comment on personnel matters, but said part of her job did involve working with children. Her past job title remains a concern for the state's attorney's office, which declined an on-camera interview with ABC2, citing investigators did say the findings of bestiality were a surprise and that it was a separate investigation by the Child Advocacy Center that led them to this shocking discovery. Mickles could not be reached for comment at her home outside Bel Air, but her attorney did tell us she is fighting the child motions to dismiss the indictment primarily on the grounds of the Fourth Amendment. In Bel Air, Brian Kubler, ABC 2 News.
Ha 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 let them know they're missing out. Mama Africa has
so much love to share.
Sweet blackness, oneness, be there.
So much love to care.
Let them know they're missing out. Sing again.
Hey.
This for all the love and the life took away.
Hey.
Don't forget we were bought and traded. Ripped from the land and shipped away. Inspiration we use to survive.
See.
You have to see it with your own pride.
Hey.
Don't play add it up in a ride.
Still you don't know.
The land is so golden green. The place is so fresh and clean.
And every day I water my garden. Tell if you feel it deep in your heart.
The space is so cool and nice. Visit once, guaranteed to visit twice. Know they miss.